Hello, everybody, and welcome again to another weekly basement run playing as Magic DPS role, and this week featuring the new Tier 3 job Sorcerer. Clearing through B1 and B2, just using my standard B9 build for Sorcerer. We just clear through this with no problem. The entire run only took about 20 minutes total, and we didn't have any problems or deaths, so overall a great run. I still use Zodiac on B3, B5, and B8. Zodiac is still pretty useful. I like it on B3 for the animation cancel of Meteor and Stargazer, letting Imperia Nova one-hit KO the mobs relatively easy, with the option to animation cancel it, which can just make runs a lot smoother and faster. While Sorcerer is still great for B3, Zodiac has its own little positives that make me want to use it there. On B4, I'll be using Swordmaster, as I usually do, just for the 5-second Zerging power of First Soul Ogi to blitz down the Kono Grandma and kill her before she can summon the minions, as we see in the second wave here, when the initiator, Juna, casts Optimize, and I have Ogi First Soul ready here to just take it out really quickly. And I prefer to use Zodiac in B5, as it's a more consistent D-charmer, only needing Meteor instead of Undulation and Arcane, and being able to easily use 5 fast attacks and not slot in addition to using more buffs, the Arch Flare skill, which has sort of a slow animation, which doesn't really lend to a D-charmer role as easily as Zodiac here, which has Mercury Shot, which is super fast. And going into B6, where I'm using Sorcerer again with the Spirit Wars weapon on main, hoping that I can get the Arcane E extra damage that Sorcerer really excels at, with the Spirit Weapon and the Arcane E combined together. Sadly, when I'm able to bring it up, my Remnant is in the kill minion phase. So instead of going into my extra damage, I opt to do teamwork and just kill Tenka really quick. And I almost get the, see, I got 3 whirls off, and I almost get the A burst, but it just dies right as I'm casting Arcane. So that's too bad. So I have the 3 whirls, and recasting whirl, and I get Arcane here, but just as I cast it, the boss dies. So no A burst, sorry. And for B7, I actually like Mergen instead of Zodiac or Sorcerer, because with the Divine Arrow, I can multi-hit with AoEs. And since there's 2 bosses and AoE is one of the few basement places where it's great to use AoEs, I just like to use that here. So I'm Air Arrow onto Rapid to debuff it, making sure we can bring it down. Just trying to bring Rapid down when Rapid gets killed, so I switch real quick with a Mistaline onto Turtle. And going to Zodiac for B8, not Sorcerer, for the consistent high output of damage upper limit and the incredibly fast startup time to get to the one shot of the minion range. as soon as fiery is up. Unlike sorcerer, which can kind of take more time to build up, like Kaiser or Swordmaster, wanting like 3 stacks of buffs. The Zodiac just needs Meteor once at the start with 2 water attacks, and then just a double stacked Meteor for the other 3 minions. Nice clean run. Heading into B9 and ready to flex my sorcerer there and see if we can get an A burst off. And realizing that I have a Cage of Frosty Claws instead of its better class-specific skill, Convergence, I change that and then save it to my set permanently. I'm also using Flash instead of a Soil or a Water skill, which would be hitting the bosses, because Flash is just a top-tier skill that'll hit either boss well and just cycle through to my Arch Flares quicker. Holding up Convergence here for when Haku comes. Since my skills are so fast, I can just leave a skill slot open like that. Here's Haku, so using my Convergence I saved. Getting my 3rd Whirl stack. And preparing for Arch Flare. There it is, so we're gonna Arcane. Coco's a little high, we only have 1 Saint, so I balance Coco down so that the Saint isn't having to go through 2 phases of Howl after Haku's dead. And finish it off. Thanks for watching, everybody. I really hope you enjoyed seeing Sorcerer in action on a Basement Weekly. And have a great week and a great reset.